We try to do something that no one's ever done.
Dance team competitions.
We wanted to do a dance that was meaningful.
A chance to move people, sometimes to tears.
Almost every competition, we had people come up to us in tears, just saying how much it affected their lives.
The Highlands Ranch High School dance team did a tribute for fallen officers and all law enforcement officers.
We knew that it might be a little controversial, but the whole team loved the idea from the very beginning.
Look closely. Their outfits incorporate parts of police uniforms, complete with badges. Julia Rival wore Douglas County Deputy Taylor Davis's name and badge number.
I just wanted to do right for her and perform for her every single time I went on the stage.
Deputy Davis was one of the five shot in the New Year's Eve ambush that killed Deputy Zach Parrish.
I met with the girls and they played the song that the performance is to, and I'm glad I went in ahead of time because it made me cry, and it's one of those things that makes you think about you know, my lost coworker and other lost coworkers in this line of work.
Deputy Davis is their school resource officer.
You know, I went to the performance at League and it was amazing, and ever since then, yeah, I feel kind of like their adopted mascot at this point.
She feels their love and support and has given these teenagers a new appreciation for cops.
Doing this dance like really changed my point of view on them, and I respect them a lot more.
We didn't care about what place we got. We knew that it could be a theme that judges could hate, they could love it. We didn't care. We just wanted to honor police officers and their families.
The Highlands Ranch dance team came in sixth at their state competition, and they say it was so rewarding that their message is still being spread. This video being seen now around the country. Deborah Takahara, Fox 31.